As the NBA season approaches the halfway mark, some of the most impressive performances have been delivered by a certain group of young stars. Though they play for different teams, they all share one common bond. Last summer, they joined together to represent their country on the international stage.
Around the world, they're calling our group the B team. And I want you to know, I think we can have a great team. And in Turkey on September 12th, and our flag goes up, it'll be as proud a moment as you've ever had in your whole life.
There's so many outstanding players playing in the NBA today that there's a wealth of opportunities to select from.
This team will rely a lot on the leadership of Chauncey Billups and Lamar Odom, who are both NBA champions.
We are pretty much the elder statesmen on the team. We got a lot of experience. Both of us have won at a high level.
This is phase two, step two, on everything we have to get done this summer.
Lock up, O! Lock up, O!
Don't let him get the ball.
Middle. Before we played the games, everybody was calling us the B team, and we took that personally.
Now it's more about trying to come together and understand what we're trying to accomplish.
It's going to be a group effort for us to go over there and try to win. And everybody knows that here, and everybody is willing to sacrifice.
We'll have something that no one will ever be able to take away from us, and it'll be one of the truly great accomplishments that anyone who's ever worn your jersey will have ever had. What a tremendous opportunity.
This is going to be showtime.
Let's play our defense strong.
USA has numbers. Kevin Durant and one.
This group is really a good group.
USA.
I got chills all over me right now.